Ah, Master Ken here with a message for Sensei David Ahrens. According to your East Coast Karate family, you are doing some amazing work teaching classes virtually to keep everyone occupied during the lockdown. You are also working tirelessly to help other dojos in the USA and California. So they wanted me to give you a quick Ameridote self-defense lesson as a thank you, and also probably because they know you study Shorin Ryu, and that's total bullshit. Now, the literal translation of Shorin Ryu means small pine. So today's lesson is going to be how to defend yourself with a small pine. Let's say that an attacker is coming up to you in a threatening manner, but you suspect that his bark is worse than his bite. So you're going to first snap him right in the throat, okay? Then I'm going to blur his vision by poking him in the eye, here, right? Then I'm going to disorient him by intoxicating him with the intense pine smell. Then I'm going to put an end to his family tree by cracking him right in the acorns. Timber! So, only two things left to say. E-C-K strong, whatever that means. And remember, always restomp that groin.